with the elements, with the climate, with the rain, using natural materials to create dry and cool rooms in my home country, in my village Kando, has been always the fundament of my work. So I wanted to apply the same system in London, try to see how I can use locally available material in this time, wood, to create a structure that work very good in the hot summer in London and the rainy summer in London.